begins a new age of terror.
Kidnapping, bombing, hijacking, mass murder.
Lock your doors, lock your windows.
Dressed in black, masked, cradling their weapons.
Multiple warhead strike confirmed. Retaliatory strike on advisement.
Hostile missiles heading to major U.S. population targets. Launch retaliatory missiles. All enemy targets.
Society of decay, constant terror will dispel.
certainty wakes up to question everything. But honestly, does it even mean anything?
Anybody. This just ain't gonna happen in this country.
Would you believe in something? What you know in your heart to be true? Know that an adversary is out to crush and destroy you. To suffocate the life that you breathe. To drain every ounce of positivity. To steal your own and shatter your dreams. An endless battle of secular reasoning. You only hope to open their eyes, but you know what they hold on the inside. The memories that broke their pride. Eternal death, reality's demise. When you let your hope escape from you, when your beliefs feel threatened by defeat, just remember that still small voice, the one inside that makes you believe. I still believe. You can't deny.
yet. Trust me.
not that I don't trust you.
No, I'm not gonna listen. Would you trust anybody?
No.
It's a horrible way to live.
For me, it's the only way.
Not for you.
To survive.